show on the way for you. I'm going to bring this man out right now. This man, you've seen him on America's Got Talent. Can I get an ooh? And he's here right now to do a show for you. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, please welcome to the Wave Band stage, Joseph, Constantine, and KC! Not bad. Are you guys ready to have some fun? Yeah! All right, all right. That's what I like to hear. That's what I like to hear. My name is Joseph Constantine. This is Casey. We are Illusionist Joseph Constantine and Casey. And it's a pleasure to be here performing for all of our friends here on the Disney Wonder. Now, I got a question. How'd you guys enjoy the islands? Yeah. How'd you guys eat lots? Yeah. Who had the ice cream? Wasn't it awesome? Oh, amazing. I loved it. I loved it. Yeah, they know. But my favorite part of the islands is playing in the sand. Name a color, sir. Red, yellow, blue. Red. Under the sea. Red. Yellow or blue? Yellow! One left! Thank you.
man, that is a messy trick. You know, it's funny. Every time I do that, I'm finding it in my sand in my underwear for like weeks. Hey, you know what? It's that time of the show. We need a few people to help us out. If you'd like to help out, stay in your seats. Raise your hand and let's see who we can find. Let's see. Would you like to help out? Come right this way. Hey, can I have you help me out? Everybody, give these two men a round of applause. Watch your step, guys. Hey, you guys know how to dance? Can you dance? Can you dance? All right, let's do this. Ready? Here we go. Okay, maybe not. That's okay. Let's find out who we got up here. What's your name?
Claudia.
Claudia. Claudia, where are you from?
Philadelphia.
Came a long way just to see my show. Cool. Cool. And Claudia, how old are you?
8.
You just ate? I know there's food all around the boat. But how old are you?
8.
Oh, you're 8 years old. I'm sorry. Claudia, do me a favor. Step a little bit more right there for me, right below the bucket of water, okay? Cool. Thanks, Claudia. And I'm just kidding. And what's your name?
Conrad.
Conrad. Show the... Whoop, whoop. Yeah, show business. Booty faces that way. Excellent. Hey, Conrad, how old are you?
I'm 8.
You're 8 also? Very cool. And where are you from?
Miami.
Miami. Oh, I'm from Orlando. Yeah. All right, let's give it up for these two, Claudia and Conrad. Now, guys, I'm going to let you guys do some magic for everybody out here, all right? Sound cool? All right. You guys are going to do it. You're doing awesome. And, oh, here it is. I stuck it right over here. And, Conrad, I got something really special for you. What? I know I got it down here somewhere. Here it goes. Here it is. Hey, have you seen one of these before?
No.
You know what this is?
No.
This is a married man's change purse. Yeah, before I was married, it had the whole part, but not anymore. No, but I keep valuables in here hidden, like this little guy. Boop. And this little guy right here. Boop. Hey, you know what these are? Little Nerf balls to be exact. But do me a favor. Can you hold out your right hand nice and flat? I see, because these ones have names. This one's Mike. This one's Ike. They kind of look alike. I want you to squeeze really tight onto Mike. Which one am I giving you?
Mike.
Mike. Audience, which one am I giving her?
Mike.
Mike. Hold it out nice and flat. Conrad, squeeze onto the top. Squeeze onto it. There you go. Just grab onto the top of Claudia's hand just like that. Go ahead, squeeze on top of her hand just like that. Perfect, you can step closer. Be comfortable, be comfortable. Ladies and gentlemen, you're about to witness a miracle. All right, guys, here we go. Which one does she have?
Mike.
Mike. 1, 2, 3. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the kiss. He's squeezing tighter. Oh, that's awesome, that's awesome. No, I'm just kidding, you wanna do some magic? You wanna do some magic? I'm gonna let you do it. Check this out, watch this. 1, 2, 3. Do you feel that? Do me a favor, let go and back up for me, just a moment. You can let go and back up for me. All right, check this out. Claudia, which one did I give you?
Mike.
Open your hand, show everybody what you got. Ladies and gentlemen, she now has Ike! Yes! Thank you! Thank you. Thank you. You know what? They got no clue how we did that. So I think we should do it again. Hold out your right hand for me.
Let me see this.
Go on, what do you mean? I, you know what, I'm gonna give you Ike and Mike. Or you know what, I got a better idea. You squeeze on Ike and Mike, I'm gonna let you make the magic happen. Squeeze on the Ike and Mike, both of them. Put your left hand on top. Squeeze it nice and tight, hold up nice and high. High, big smile, show business, that's good. Face your audience just like so. Conrad, stand right here. I'm gonna make you do the magic. You're gonna do this here it is, right here. Now, you've seen this one time before. Remember, you don't hear nothing in it. You don't see anything in it. So you actually take it out. That's the sister psyche. It's the best I could do. Conrad, do me a favor. Would you blow on this one? Just go ahead and blow on right there. Just go ahead and blow. Yeah, just blow right there, okay? But don't spit. That cheese pizza? Hey, don't worry about it. One more time. Oh, cool. Check this out. He rocks! But ladies and gentlemen, watch this. Open your hand, Claudia, and show everybody what you got! Ladies and gentlemen! Mike! Mike, stop the trio of mystery! Give these two a nice round of applause! Take a bow, guys! Take a bow! And thank you guys very much for helping out. Watch your step. You awesome. Box. Oh, man, you guys rocked. Hey, you know what? It's funny. A lot of times in my shows, people come up to me afterwards. They go, hey, Joey, how is it you learn magic? How do you learn to be a magician? Well, I learned from books. I've learned from videos. My favorite way is Magic Kits. There's actually a company called Acme Magic where you can download directions straight to your iPod, and they send you the props in the mail. And right before I came on The Wonder, I received one of these brand new packages right here. Now, it's called The Mystery of the Vanishing Bandana. Like I said, I haven't had a chance to learn it yet because I just received it, but I thought it would be fun for all of us to learn some magic together. You guys want to learn some magic?
Yeah!
I'm talking tricks. You want to learn some secrets here?
Yeah!
All right. You know what? Vanishing Bandana. Let's go ahead and check it out.
Hello, fellow magicians. Welcome to the world of Acme Magic, your professional mail-order magic company, 100% genuine. This lesson is the mystery of the vanishing bandana.
Vanishing bandana?
For this mystery, you will need two props. One is a square of darkly colored fabric and a yellow bandana. Pick up the bandana. Now, fold the bandana in half. That's right. Fold it in half. Now, fold it one more time. Take the folded bandana and hide it in your left hand. Remember to keep your hand in a natural position. This is called palming. Now that you have mastered palming, we're ready to begin.
Yes!
Open up the folded bandana. Show the audience it is a regular bandana by waving it up and down. If an audience member does not believe it is a real bandana, allow him to wipe his face on it. Now, pick up the dark square of fabric and gather the four corners together, making a little makeshift bag. Using your free hand, fold the bandana along the creases you made earlier and drop it into the folds of the fabric makeshift bag.
Okay.
From the outside of the makeshift bag, squeeze the bandana into a small little ball. What the audience didn't see is that you never really put the bandana in the fabric at all. You really kept it hidden in your left hand. Remember palming? Again, remember to keep your left hand held naturally. Now, make a magical gesture. For the grand finish, fling open the fabric and receive your well-deserved applause. And remember, a magician never tells the secret.
Oh, I think I smell a refund.